Hello guys, in this tutorial we are going to learn how to print the calendar of year using the calendar module of Python. It's a straightforward thing in Python. Let's see how to print a year calendar. Firstly, we need to import calendar module. After that, we can ask for the year from the user. So year equals to int input function, and here we can write enter year. After we get the year inside this year variable, after that, with the help of this calendar module, we can access the method calendar, and to this calendar method we can pass this year which we got from the user, and this will return us the data that we can store in some variable data, and now we can print this data variable. Let's run. Let me drag this window a bit up. And here let's enter the year 2021. So you can see that we are getting a calendar of 2021, right? Now let's see how to print a month calendar. Firstly, we need to import calendar module. After that, we need to initialize the year and the month number. So year is 2021 and the month is January. So I will pass one here. Then with the help of this calendar module, we can access a method which is month, and here we can pass the year and the month, and this will return us the data, and we can print this data. Let's run. You can see we got the calendar for January month. If you have any doubts in the tutorial, mention them in the comment section. Thank you for watching.